Hello, Ace. This is RetroTK2, and today we're taking a look at a draft outline of the second series. This is just a draft outline, Ace, so it is open to change, but the overall structure should remain the same. So let's get started. The second series will focus on teaching you C#, Ace. We'll begin by taking a look back at the basics of Unity and revisiting logging to the Unity console. After that, we'll briefly look at the basics of C# and discuss the basic Unity methods in more detail. Then we're into our big C# run, Ace. This should consist of 59 uninterrupted C# videos with topics ranging from basic to pretty advanced. There are some pretty big terms in here, such as polymorphism and inheritance, but I'll explain each concept in the best way I can. If you feel I don't cover a specific topic in enough detail, please let me know in the comments. Some of these topics can be trickier than others and may require further explanation. There are some topics that won't be covered in this series, yes. These are very important, but I think we'll be able to start our first Unity project without them. And that's it. Rate, comment, and subscribe, yes. Merry Christmas. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com with anything you like. Thank you for watching, yes. And I'll see you in the next video.